Her shoes untied.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome
players.
To our first edition of Halftime 2015, featuring the finest band in the land, the Asheboro High School Blue Comet Marching Band.
Go, Blue!
Our show this season features the timeless music of Sir Elton John. Band is led on the field by drum majors Claire Davidson, Lauren Stoltzfus, and Avery Ridge. Band captains are William Aquino and Emily Stokely. And the drumline captains are Evan Ridge and Adam Rick. Color guard captains are Brianna Hughes. And our feature twirler is Miss Katie Marks. For more than 40 years, Sir Elton John has produced hit after hit with a variety of settings unmatched in pop music. Our first installment powerful arrangement of the opening song from the 1973 album, Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road. Conducted by senior drum major, Miss Claire Davidson, here is Funeral for a Friend. That's all we have for you tonight, but be on the lookout for more Elton John hits in our show and upcoming halftime shows. But now, ladies and gentlemen, it's your turn to get on your feet and join in singing as the Blue Comet Marching Band concludes tonight's halftime show with your Asheboro High School Blue Comet Fight Song.
Go. He waved his hand.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the edition of Halftime 2015 between the Astro Blue Comet Band. Our show this evening features the music of Sir Elton John. Band led on the field by drum major player David, Lawrence Stoltz, and Avery Ridge. Band captains are William Pino and Emma Stoltz. And the drumline captains are Ed Ridge and Emma Stoltz. Color guard captains are Brianna Hughes and Carmen. And our feature twirler is Miss Kitty Mars. For more than 40 years, Elton John has produced hit after hit with a variety that is unmatched in pop music. Our show is a powerful arrangement of the opening song from the 1973 album, Goodbye Yellow Brick Road. Conducted by senior drum major Claire Davidson, here is Funeral for a Friend. In 1976, Elton John collaborated with Kiki Dee in a chart-topping duet meant to pay tribute to the great Motown duet tradition. The result was his first number one chart-topping hit song that held a spot for several weeks. Featuring senior trombone player Bradley Fletcher and senior trumpet player Eric Schultz, and conducted by senior drum major Lawrence Stoltz, here is Don't Go Breaking My Heart. On the lookout for more Elton John hits in our show and upcoming halftime show. Who knows, we could even play your song. But now, ladies and gentlemen, it's your turn to get on your feet and join in singing as the Blue Comet Marching Band concludes tonight's halftime show with your Asheboro High School Blue Comet Fight Song.